मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एंड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइंस। इनसाइड द मैग्नेट द डायरेक्शन ऑफ फील्ड लाइंस इज फ्रॉम इट्स साउथ पोल टू इट्स नॉर्थ पोल। दस द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइंस आर क्लोज्ड कर्व्स। Magnetic field is a quantity that has both direction and magnitude. The direction of the magnetic field is taken to be the direction in which a north pole of the compass needle moves inside it. Therefore, it is taken by convention that the field lines emerge from the north pole and merge at the south pole. Fields are areas where an object exhibits magnetic influence. The fields affect neighboring objects along things called magnetic field lines. A magnetic object can attract or push away another magnetic object. You also need to remember that magnetic forces are not related to gravity. The amount of gravity is based on an object's mass, while magnetic strength is based on the material that the object is made of. Magnetic fields are different from electric fields. Although both types of fields are interconnected, they do different things. The idea of magnetic field lines and magnetic fields was first examined by Michael Faraday and later by James Clerk Maxwell. One of the major effects of electric current in use, without the applications of which we cannot have motors in the existing world.